Never use an engine-driven welder inside a home or garage, even if doors and windows are open. Our trained professionals are using engine-driven welders in a controlled laboratory setting with specialized exhaust ventilation equipment to prevent carbon monoxide poisoning. Never use these machines inside a home or garage. Always read and follow all labels and the owner's manual carefully. Remember to wear appropriate safety gear during setup and welding. Voltage drop compensation. Voltage drop occurs when resistance is increased due to long welding lead lengths. As more weld lead is added to the welding secondary, the total resistance of the secondary increases, causing the voltage at the weld to be lower than what is set at the machine. The Trailblazer 330 has two technologies to help with voltage drop: weld lead calibration and cable length compensation. Weld lead calibration, or WLC, is a voltage drop compensation tool that requires the operator to manually input both the total weld lead length and weld lead size. Based on the length and size you input, the machine will then compensate for the theoretical voltage loss of your welding leads. WLC is accessed through the menu button on the machine, then in System Settings tab. You will turn on WLC, then input your total lead length and size. The machine is set at 19.5 volts. Once we begin welding, you will see the machine output more than 19.5 volts. This voltage boost is calculated from the WLC settings, which compensates for the voltage drop of your total welding lead length and size. Based on the length and size you input, the machine will then compensate for the theoretical voltage loss of your welding leads. Cable length compensation, or CLC, is a voltage drop compensation technology that self-learns the resistance of the weld cables and applies the calculated voltage boost. This learning occurs during the first weld performed after binding a feeder. For the best results, enable WLC and CLC together. The first weld will give a voltage boost based off your inputs of WLC, which will then be improved as CLC self-learns the resistance of the welding lead. CLC or WLC must be enabled when using the auto set feature. For more details, please reference the More Information tab on your machine or visit MillerWelds.com.